This is a review of the Ollie Bump. This is model number OLK90010. See the Ollie box here? Very nice, very cool looking. Inside you have the watch itself. Comes in a great little watch stand you can use, put on your dresser, or put on your nightstand, the watch. And in the back it has the instruction booklet. It's a little slot here in the back for this watch. The Ollie Bump is one of the most popular styles out there on the market right now. And there are a number of different colors. This particular one, the white, we're going to talk about because these watches all came in from the manufacturer with some cosmetic damage. You can see it kind of closely. There are some smudges here, right here along the band. It's kind of dark, dirty, just in the shipping to get here. See if we can get that to focus. There we go. You can see a little bit, it's a little discolored right here along the edge. And there's a little bit of discoloration here on the loop itself. And so this is what we're seeing with all of these watches that came in, and we have hundreds of them. And so that's why they're on sale right now for that special $15 price on these particular shipment of watches. It's just worth it to us. We can clean them, and they can be cleaned for the most part, but it's just easier to price it accordingly and put them on sale. First, I'm going to talk about some highlights and features of this watch, and then we'll show you how to clean it using an eraser and just a damp cloth. The watch itself has a polyurethane strap, and this is a molded strap custom. You can see that molding on the outside. Very cool looking, very trendy. Like this strap a lot. It's also very comfortable and easy on the wrist. The case is a plastic case on the inside, and this molded strap actually covers the whole case, so it gives a little added durability and strength to the case itself. It has an acrylic crystal here, and just a kind of minimalistic dial, simple white dial. I like the depth on the dial, though. You can see that kind of cutaway right here, kind of a raised outside edge to the dial, and you have the raised markers right here, the stainless, the silver markers on it. It does have a stainless steel case back as well, and it has a digital movement. It's a simple push-in crown, and it has just a standard buckle. I do like it's got that kind of offset ollie on there, very nice look to it, with the stainless steel. Here is the watch on my wrist, and I have an average size men's wrist. This watch is just over 42 millimeters wide, so it's a good size width to it, but it's not overly big. It doesn't sit too high off the wrist as well. And even though this one has some of those discolorations on it, really, that's what your watch is going to look like after you've worn it for a couple weeks, a month, depending on how hard you are on your watches. And you can't even really tell with me wearing it right now. It still just shines really bright white. Great look, great design, and you really don't notice those discolorations. But still, because they have that, even though they're brand new and never been worn, they're going to go on sale, on a special sale, just to kind of clear out of this batch, because they have those kind of dirty cosmetic discolorations on them. So now let's show you how you can clean those off on your own. Now, white watches, in general, are going to get dirty, and it's going to show. These ones, the sad part is, they're already dirty, even though they've never been worn, just coming straight from the manufacturer as they were shipped here. So here are some tips and ways that you can clean it. You can see that right here, some of the discoloration and some of the little markings. I'm just going to take that eraser tip. If you just take that right to those markings, it'll come right off, especially on polyurethane strap. There's some more up here. I'm just going to take it right to that. And this is how you can keep your watch looking clean. Not even in the camera angle here. Looking clean for years to come. Because it's going to get dirty. It's a white watch. And you just take, I just have a wet paper towel here, a damp cloth. Kind of wipe those things, blemishes away, and then you dry it off. Besides a little bit of the eraser there, it looks brand new. We're able to get rid of those. Now again, we just don't have the time, manpower, and it's not really worth it for us to go through and try to clean these hundreds of watches. So we're just pricing it accordingly on a great sale right now.